Besides its beautiful historic architecture, Munich was the home of many great writers such as Thomas Mann. You'll find more on Germany's contribution to the arts in the pamphlets we have provided.
Yeah, about your pamphlet, I'm not seeing anything about German history between 1939 and 1945. There's just a big gap.
Everyone was on vacation! On your left is Munich's first city hall, erected in 15...
Wait, what are you talking about? Germany invaded Poland in 1939, and...
We were invited! Punch was served! Check with Poland!
Well, you can't just ignore those years. Thomas Mann fled to America because of Nazism's stranglehold on Germany.
Nope. He left to manage a Dairy Queen.
A Dairy Queen? That's preposterous.
I will hear no more insinuations about the German people! Nothing bad happened! Sie werden sich hinsetzen! Sie werden ruhig sein! Sie werden nicht beleidigen Deutschland!
Is that a beer hall?
Oh, yes. Munich is renowned for its historic beer halls.